My name is Kate Daly. I live in Daly, Vermont, with my mom, my brother, and my niece. I attended college STEPS program at Kansas State University. It is a 2-year program, and I graduated in 2014 with a certificate in business. Then my case manager, Kayleen, and others at CAF helped me to meet with Lauren, Chris, and Patty. And I was accepted into the College STEPS program. College was so much fun. I got to meet new friends. My mentors were so helpful. I took a wellness for life. And in effective speech class, these classes in the whole college experience really has helped me to work toward my goal of being a disability educator. I also worked during my time at college at the athletic complex. I answered the phone and kept schedules for the pool and the gym. I learned how to be more independent in college as well. I began taking public transportation on my own for the first time in my life. I joined the cheerleading club and helped coach the women's hockey team. During my college time, I did a internship at Price Chopper. When I worked in human resources, college was a huge reason I became so much more independent in all areas of my life. It gives me lots of confidence and was such a great experience. I have been out of college for 2 years now, and I still miss it. Attending college made me feel so great to be surrounded by my peers, making friends with them, and showing that everyone with disabilities can do anything. I also worked a second job, a yoga studio. I ran the front desk and did computer data entry and opened up for the owner. Unfortunately, the owner had to end the business due to a family move. My dream now is to become more involved with advocacy for people like me. I want to be a disability educator. I want to speak out and tell others that we are more alike than different. I want to let the world, and especially Vermont, know that we all have hopes and dreams like everybody. I want to help others who just beginning their journey. I am pursuing my goal at advocacy and education for people with disabilities. Thank you for coming and listening to me and sharing my story.